A Chattanooga man has been charged with arson after a fire at a psychic reading business. Firefighters responded to a house on Hixson Pike June 17th and found fires in two separate rooms. In the driveway, they discovered Walter Marks unconscious in his truck. WRCB reports he was treated for a drug overdose and confessed to starting the fire.